We can appeal to the public, our organizations, social organizations, public workings, and others with respect to a special aspect. We all know that a lady completely bedridden, Shraddha Garad, a question that during the last 8 years, she was fully disabled and bedridden. But she is selected as the Yuva Pradipa of India. Kendra Sahitya Academy selected her book Kavya Parimal as the best book and declared her as one of the Yuva Pradipas in our country. She is aged about 30 years, but she is fully bedridden. You see, 85% of her body, she is completely paralyzed, and she is suffering a lot. I am very sorry to say that. After obtaining this Kendra Sahitya Academy, this most important award, and it's a pride moment for Goa and its literature aspects, Konkani language, etc. But yesterday evening I found that not even a single person from our social life, public life, religious life, political life or administrative life, even visit here for a moment. So I am not criticizing anybody, not fighting fault with anybody. Unfortunate situation. You all know. So they, we are always engaging in positive things. Media, brothers and sisters also. Citizenship is also part of our great job. I was also the managing editor of one of the Malayalam national dailies. I know the difficulties of the press people. But negativism and positivism are there. Getting a national award like this, only some press people, press brothers and sisters telephoned her, that is what is told by her. No people's representatives, no NGOs, no certificates. Is it, I don't know whether in other parts of the country it would have been in such a pathetic situation. For multiple sclerosis. I contacted the concerned doctor also. That is why I have multiple MULTIPLE sclerosis, CHELORISIS. That is the rare disease in our country. And, whether there is a proper medicine or anything, I can't say. The position is that up to her breast, this position, she was fully paralyzed and she can't sit, stand, or walk, or hands, or she can't move like that. But only she's having one or two is moving fingers up there. That also partly. Limbs are like that, other the fingers are like that. Then in the mobile phone, she put the alphabets. Then her other was taken the sprint, and that is why she produced this beautiful collection of poems. Shraddha Garad's poems. So this book was selected as the best, one of the best poem of books of poem. And she has got this award. I congratulated her from outside her house, not mentioning anybody's name, even including the local panchayat. So the panchayat people are there, first time they are visiting and all that. This was about 2 weeks back this declaration came up. Local leaders are there, representatives of the people are there, organizations of NGOs, organizations are there, administrative heads are there, religious heads are there. I'm sorry, this may not be repeated. And Rajabhavan is declaring that 1 lakh rupees from our fund be given to her for her treatment and wealthy. She is from a poor family. The situation in the family is also strong. The place is called Navadi, about 60 kilometers away from here. And that is in Salsat Taluk. And in 2019, in the last 2 years, she had occasion to write these poems, and even now she is going on with the writing this. In 85% paralysis of a body, except head portion. But one important thing is that her brain and the thinking capacity, etc., are intact. So that is why she is giving this. I think if it is in some other part of the country, it would have been a very important news item throughout the nation. And today, and intimating the Prime Minister also with respect to the details. And once again I am requesting all the literary figures, public workers, political leaders, representatives of the people should at least visit her and give confidence to her. And as a public appeal also, without blaming anybody, but making an appeal to the people of Goa. And of course, I am trying my level best to national level also, that attention to this pathetic, unfortunate lady. But as far as this thing is concerned, that the situation is concerned, it's a nationwide news item. Nobody can say, anywhere you can see 85% paralyzed body writing poems, stories, etc. The wonderful thing in the history of writing also. So many disabled patients have had an occasion to contribute to society with the literary, wonderful literary books and contributions. But here is a case where 85 to 90% of the body, that means all the nerves are dead. Body is only creating some cells, that is antibody. Antibody cells are creating. That is what is I gathered from Dr. Thresyamma, who had occasion to the medical college, who had occasion to treat here. So I am requesting your attention also for this poor lady. Her photograph is with me. See? Beautiful, good-looking girl with her post graduation. Very smart. From 2014 onwards, she is undergoing this. And I visited that house, I found that his one brother alone is working, taking the livelihood of the family, father and mother also not having sufficient income, and the health also is not up to the expectation. So in the circumstance, for an appealing aspects, I invited all, and maybe it's a disturbance today that election notification should come at 3 o'clock or 3:30. So since you all, within short notice, you reached here, that's what I mean. Thanks. Thank you very much.